Robert Duffer, the Chicago Tribune Autos section. We're here at the Swiss Hotel on Upper Wacker Drive at the start of the second leg of the Gold Rush Rally. It's a cross-country rally featuring 94 exotic supercars and other sport-minded vehicles that's heading from Chicago to New York in the next 4 days. We are underground because it's raining outside.
Jerry, what are we looking at?
This is a 2008 Lamborghini Superleggera, but it has a Super Trofeo conversion on and a Stage 3 underground racing twin turbo kit that has 1,000 horsepower to the wheels on regular gas and 1,250 horsepower with race gas.
How often do you take this car out?
Usually in the summer, quite a bit. In the winter, obviously with the snow that we've been getting lately, it travels to Miami. We have a place in Miami, and then every second, third weekend, it might get a little bit of a run here and there, but usually it's spring, summer, and fall. And that's why I have the tow hook there, just in case I do go into the ditch, they can pull me out.
Now, how many Gold Rush rallies have you done?
This is my first one. This is actually my second rally. I did a rally 10 years ago to the date. It was called Players Run Rally, and we went from New York to Hollywood. So this is kind of a 10-year anniversary for me to do another rally. Top speed on this one will probably be in excess of 230 miles an hour.
Have you?
No. The highest I've gone is 188. And that's fast anyway, so I don't think I'm going to push anymore.
It's plenty fast.
Did you customize this yourself?
No, this is part of the package. When you sign up with Gold Rush, that they have sponsors that actually pay to have their advertising on the cars. Okay. And then they have the wrap detail guys that come in and put all the different sponsored logos on the car.
Jerry, your team name is Orange Crush. Why?
Team Orange Crush is because orange is my acronym. It's basically my middle name. Everything I have and own is orange to one degree or another, from cars to SUVs to boats to watches, clothes, everything is orange. So everybody calls me Orange Crush, and that's the reason why we chose Team Orange Crush for this year's rally.
Well, how much extra was the orange tint coat?
No, this is the way the car came. Didn't have to be extra for this at all.
All right. Thank you. All right. We're with Tim Hayes. He is a Chicago native, Gordon Tech grad, and he's got the root decal on his GTR. Second year, right?
Second year. I do it because it's a lot of fun. You get to meet a lot of great people, interact with a ton of different cars. You know, it's an all-out adventure. We play by the rules. We want to keep coming back, and we want to keep having fun and enjoying what we, you know, what the rally offers.
And for this rally, your second one, what do you want?
I want to run a good time clean at the track. I want nothing to break, and I want to get to every destination without a speeding ticket.
Thanks, Tim.